All right. So as I start this, if you were thinking that, hey, I'm really tired of the cloud team introducing new services and platforms to keep track of, well, I've got bad news for you because we have another one. On the left here is an installation autoscaler, which is basically designed and the POC for it is implemented. And what it's going to allow us to do is manage the size of our cloud workspaces or installations over time. And as I made this diagram, I realized that basically, just like nature, we had recreated the circle of life. So if we kind of walk through it, we can start down here with the cloud provisioner. So let's say a user signs up, they create a workspace on Mattermost Cloud. That gets deployed, and we have these installations running in Kubernetes, as you know. And over time, these installations are going to have fluctuations in the number of users. So people are invited, they join different workspaces, and then they exceed certain limits where basically maybe we want to change the size associated with that installation to ensure they have a performant experience and that it's kind of up to snuff. So as these installations get more or less users, they send metrics to our Prometheus and Thanos stack. So we're keeping track of all this Prometheus data. And one of these values that we're keeping track of is the user count. So that user count can now be queried by this installation autoscaler. And what that's doing is it is querying the current user metrics for an installation. And then it's also talking to the provisioner and it's asking the provisioner, what's the current size of this installation? And do these match? If an action needs to be taken, it'll scale it up or down and that will be managed by the provisioner and the cycle continues. So how this works is we just have a dictionary of sizes. We have values that if they're exceeded in either the sort of like we have too many users direction or too few users directions, we scale it up and down. And this is just a real quick dry run of the production account that I did a couple days ago. It's just the service sort of walking through the installations. This is just a small snippet. There's over 2,000 now, but you can see a couple highlights here. So this installation right here, it's got 3,000 users in it. Currently, the size is 1,000 users. And so, in a more appropriate size for this one, would be 5,000. If they were to continue to get more users, let's say they exceeded 5,000, the autoscaler would determine that, say, okay, you probably need to be 10,000 or 25,000, whatever it determines. These other installations, you can see that they probably need to be scaled down based on our current usage. But yeah, that's just a small look at what's coming with our autoscaler.